You already know how Mikey feels about it. Hashtag no pay, no play. And I agree with Mikey. I don't want him taking the field without a new contract. And if we have to take some L's, then we got to take some L's. But this front office needs to learn. Stop playing with the franchise quarterback. All right.
Yeah, they need a wake-up call in Baltimore.